Step one, take an electric boat across a fjord on a beautiful day.
Welcome to our first little pit stop,
the Cone of Plenty. Okay, of flowers from crispy seaweed.
We had lots of chanterelles, and it's on this little blini, which is made from day-old porridge, emulsion made from parsley, and then grated Norwegian cheese. Please enjoy.